Van Dupree. When the Saturday nights was live in the Westwood, honeys would fly. The flavor was good, but on the burn side was where it took place. On the cheap sound system without no bass. Cooling with my man Day Day, the DJ Machete. I wanted a record deal, but I knew I wasn't ready. But back then, I still had more fun. I even wrote around about a rookie named Michael Jordan. Long before tag team, a 9-to-5 South Korea planet rock shit used to bump the house. But the schoolyard creeps and PBDs were too rowdy. So I started rolling to these 028 parties. My dance group called the Frat Boys was winning. The parties was live, cause generally we're spinning. When the summer came, I was off to the ridge with my pen and my pad. I met new kids, Marty Marr, a.k.a. the Big Mo.
Track on the reel, no footing.